Okay, clicking on Nethunter. Launch Wifite. See, Wifite wants to start, but all of these things are missing. Let's start with Hashcat. Add a terminal, Kali. First, make sure it's up to date. So running apt update. And done. Since we're looking for Hashcat, do apt list hash star. Let's see what exists. And there's Hashcat. So we do apt install. Hashcat. Click enter. Click yes. And now we're installing Hashcat. Now, let's try Wifite again. I just type it in. And now you see Hashcat has been installed.